It's time to repay your favor to the God.